And to think that it couldn't get any worse, you made everyone mad because you made the poor kids a really pleased. We named him to Ollie, and it seemed that you refused to change his name. Even after 10 days, you haven't let the surprise come out.
I hope the surprise is the poor kid being renamed to Ollie.